Why do you put your coffee in that cup, Ragnar?
Well, it's very simple. Because skulls of your enemies are much more environmentally friendly than your plastic cup.